busy the last time. Okay, here is Frankie Manning's Shim Sham.
If they do it from place to place, they have different variations that people do, different break steps,
different song.
So it's very much like a line dance that is flexible.
Yes.
And you do a lot of different stuff.
Yes. So Taylor will do the back view of it. Are we just going to do it, or are we going to?
Yeah. Do you know what you want to?
Let's demonstrate.
Okay.
Just the breakdown. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Yes.